Social media sensation and YouTuber Edgar Obare will be charged for linking popular YouTube personality to Governor Hassan Joho. Obare will be arraigned in court on Monday, according to a report by the Standard Digital. Detectives handling the matter said the blogger unlawfully published private details about the YouTuber. He claimed that the local female YouTuber was part of the entourage that visited ODM leader Raila Odinga in Dubai. Others in the entourage included MP Junet Muhammad, who traveled aboard a chartered private jet. Obare was arrested on Friday in Kisumu before he was taken to the DCI headquarters for questioning. Through his popular Instagram channel on Saturday, the blogger said he was detained at the Gigiri police station. A photo of the two politicians inside a jet was published and went viral in social media. However, there was no image of the television celebrity, who has since denied that she was part of the entourage. A photo of a handbag said to be part of the presenter was published on social media platforms. Obare becomes the latest blogger to be arrested by the DCI in what appears to be a systematic crackdown of bloggers by the state. Last week, DCI officers from Nairobi arrested a freelance journalist who is alleged to have published false details about Interior Cabinet Secretary Fred Matiang'i's health status. Matiang'i has since denied being sick or having been admitted to hospital. Thank you for watching Online Kenya News. If you have not subscribed to this channel, kindly subscribe and hit the notification bell so you don't miss any of our videos.